old timers moment. Hello, my name is Aamyie Ecker. Welcome on my channel. Today we are doing a all day wear test on the Covergirl Outlast All Day Stay Fabulous. That's what you want. You know it. Okay, so this one is a 3-in-1 foundation and it has a broad spectrum 20. So it's supposed to be all day flawless coverage. It's the lasting power of a primer. So I didn't put on a primer. Coverage of a concealer and blendability of a foundation in one, and it's supposed to be shine free. So we are going to do an all day wear test. Now, so far, how does this hold up to basically its claims? Well, I did not use a primer, so it's a little too early to tell as far as that goes, but my face does have some breakout and a lot of redness in it right now. It's agitated, it's not having fun. So I will say, as far as where I have my breakouts, when I put it on, it went on really nice. I used a sponge and it pounced into the skin flawlessly. I really liked how this looked. And as far as being shine free, I agree. It so far is shine free, but it's still really early. I did try this out the other day for a couple hours, and for the couple hours I had it on, it went pretty good. I mean, overall. So I was pretty pumped about trying it today as an all-day wear test. So, you know, after having it on a couple hours, I felt like I kind of cheated on this video. But the first impression for a couple hours was really good. So, we're going to see how this baby does all day long. It's about 7:30 in the morning right now, so we'll see, like I said, how it does. I may try to keep it on past when my husband comes in and I pick him up from the airport about 9:30. So that would be a really, really long day with this foundation. So we may do that. Don't hold me to it, but I may do that. So we'll see. Today we're going to use the Covergirl Outlast All Day Stay Fabulous foundation. This is a 3-in-1 foundation. It's got SPF 20 and it's supposed to be all day flawless coverage. Now I did use this a bit the other day, not all day, and it actually did pretty good. So we're gonna put it to the test in an all day wear test and see how this baby performs. It's supposed to be the lasting power of a primer, coverage of a concealer, and blendability of a foundation in one, and it's supposed to be shine free. It's a lot of accolades, a lot of accolades. I did not put on a primer today because we're gonna see how this does without a primer. Okay, I got it pounced into the skin. It covered a lot of my defaults. My face has broke out. Lovely. So yeah, it pounced in the skin nice. I will say I've been using some drugstore foundations recently and I've been impressed. Drugstores have come back. They've made a comeback. All right, so we're gonna keep going with our face and we're gonna see what this baby does throughout the day. I'm just gonna keep going. And yeah, we're gonna see. Okay, so I finished putting on the rest of my makeup. The rest of my makeup set up really nice on top of the Covergirl Outlast Last All Day. So I did use a finishing spray because this said it had its primer in it. So I didn't use a primer, but I went ahead and used my normal finishing spray, which is the Scandinavia, which I'm running low. Overall, I think everything's set up really nice. So we're gonna see how this looks all day long.
We are doing a
midday check-in. How you like my new glasses? I'm kind of digging them myself. Rob calls these the librarian look. Enough about the librarian look. Let's take a check at the eyeshadow. Let's check out the eyeshadow. Let's check out the foundation. It is 1 o'clock. And so the foundation's been on for several hours, 6 hours, and it is holding up really well everywhere except where my glasses are. So my glasses have rubbed off. So in this case, if I was out and about or I was going to be out and about, I would not be taking off my glasses for an after hours event. But I like how everything else is staying in place, especially since it's been about 6 hours. So far, so good on a midday check-in. Yeah, so far so good. I've eaten lunch. My lips are still semi-on. My face, with the exception of where my glasses are, is staying on. So really, really good. We'll keep playing with this and see how this continues to do throughout the day. It's the end of after 16 hours, and I feel like this foundation has done an amazing job. I don't know which one I like better, the Candid Foundation or this foundation. So both these foundations have done absolutely fantastic. After 16 hours, I am super pumped, feel great about this foundation. It barely has any shine to it, which I know it's been a colder day. The only place that I really look like I'm missing is from where my glasses were. So here we go, close and personal. Again, the shine isn't overwhelming. And again, really the only place that I'm missing is that spot where my glasses sat. As far, let me get my little handy dandy tiny mirror. But yeah, it just overall looks really good. And I had wiped my nose a few times and it seems to have held up. Yeah, overall, it really looks good after 16 hours. So super, super pumped about this. I know more expensive foundations that don't even hold up this well. My chin, there's a little bit of separation. Again, not bad. I think you have to be super close to me to see it. It does look like it's lifted a little bit up from the skin, but it's still all intact. That's absolutely amazing. So again, this foundation is pretty awesome. Covergirl, you hit a grand slam home run with this foundation. Again, it is just absolutely gorgeous. Love, love, love it. After 16 hours, like this foundation, I'm definitely going to use on a day that I've got I need a long wearing performance. The fact that a drugstore foundation has really stepped up to the plate and is starting to play in the game with some of the more expensive foundations is also wonderful. I'm just absolutely thrilled. Thrilled, thrilled, thrilled. So if you've tried this foundation, I'd really like to hear your comments below. Also, what is your skin type? And yeah, tell me what you guys think about this. After 16 hours, I mean, I'm super pumped. Are you pumped? Because I'm super pumped. That's all I gotta say. All right, until we do another foundation all-day wear test, I'll see you soon. For watching the all-day wear test with the Covergirl All-Day Stay Fabulous Foundation. So what did you think about this foundation? A, have you used it? If you have, I want to hear your comments below. Do you think it's wonderful? And what kind of skin do you have? Do you have oily, combo, dry? What is it? I need to know. I need to know. And I want to thank you for just being a part of the YouTube family. I want to wish you a very happy day, and you have a choice, so you can make it a great one. Until next time.